Yo, what's going on, guys? Jumped on a bit of MXGP 2019. I'm going to do my first race. It basically just chucks you straight in the career. This is all you can do. Let's do it. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Enjoy it. Thanks a lot. I appreciate it. Right, let's check this out. Here we go. It looks wicked. There's all the buttons there on the right. Oh, it feels good. Whoa, whoa. Feels good, man. I'm liking it. First thoughts. Oh, you know I've got unrealistic as well. And advanced physics. Got to know. Oh, I should have took that inside. Seems to be sitting down a lot. Whoa. Good, you can just throw it into the corners. First impressions, I like it. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. This track's been upgraded, isn't it? Wicked. That's different. Very much full. Nice line through there. Loving it. Bike feels a bit gutless at the moment, but he's a stock 250, so right there. Okay, so the way the track's running up is sick. There. last lap. Oh, I messed that up. Under attack. The AIs are definitely better, which is a good thing. First race in the game, unrealistic. My name is Miles Stone, because I didn't change it. First thoughts, man, I like it. Like I said, leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. Good stuff. Well, there you go, my first race on MXGP 2019. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe. There's going to be a lot more videos to come. Thank you for watching. Peace.